Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off. He proved us all wrong.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others. Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I need to get closer.
Aren't you the weak link? There nothing weak about me. Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
Hard to tell who hates Batman more, Scarecrow or the Knight. Scarecrow's keeping his cards close to his chest on this one. Not even unit commanders know what's happening.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostages.
Trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Well,
moving containers could crush me if I try and access the airship's stability. If I try and adjust the airship's stability, I could be crushed.
Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. And see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crew tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon they'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Orders are to get as much of these as we can. Let's go.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Stagg.
I have to track down Scarecrow to save our...
Arc 2, this is Arc 1. We are loading. Ready as 5. Over.
Move it!
If you had spoken to me, you would have saved yourself a lot of pain.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
Bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
the last time you'll see him.